Hello friends, my name is B.B. Mariam. I am studying in 10th standard in Government Urdu High School, Kennedy. Today, I am here to explain about my topic. My topic is on circumference and the area of a circle. First, we have to know the meaning of circle. Circle is a collection of infinite points at a fixed distance at equidistance. At a fixed point at equidistance is called as circle. When we join these points, we will get a shape. It is nothing but the circle. This fixed point is called as radius. Center of the circle. This generally denoted as O. And the equidistance or fixed distance is known as radius of the circle. This is denoted as small r. And here is the line passing through a distinct point on the circle. This is known as chord of the circle. And this line is passing through the center is nothing but the diameter of the circle. This denoted as small d. See here, diameter is equal to twice of radius. Here we get an important point, that is diameter is equal to twice of radius. Here, next, circumference of a circle. This is a circle and the outer layer is called as circumference. This generally denoted as D. See, and this is also known as the perimeter of the circle. How to find this circumference? Let us derive the formula. Let's consider a circle with circumference 6 centimeter and the diameter nearly 2 centimeter. We have to take the ratio between those two. Here C divided by D is equal to 6 divided by 2 is nothing but 3 centimeter. Take another circle with circumference is equal to 3 cm and diameter nearly 1 cm. Here also we have to take the ratio between those two terms. C divided by B is equal to 3 cm. After many discoveries, the mathematician told that this is not exactly 3 cm, but it is nearly 3.14159, etc. After, they also told that we have to take only 3.14 and they denoted as pi. Here, pi is equal to 3.14 3.14. Next, we have to derive the formula to find the circumference of a circle. C divided by D is equal to pi. We also know that the transposing method. Here, D is dividing. When it comes here, it multiplies. C is equal to, circumference is equal to pi into D. We already discussed about D is equal to twice of radius. Here, I'm expand D, that is 2R. That is 2 pi r. This is the formula to find the circumference of a circle. Next, we will move on towards the area of a circle. This is the important topic. Is that the area of a circle is equal to area of a rectangle? Let us see how. This is a circle. And this is a rectangle. What is the area? Area is the region bounded by a figure, is called as area of the figure. Here, area means, here, area of a rectangle is equal to length into breadth. We already know that the area, the formula to find the area of a rectangle is length into breadth. Here, this is circle. This circle can be converted as rectangle. How? Let us draw a circle. This is a circle and we have to divide this circle into six or many parts like that. These are the 8 parts or slices of the circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. When I am rearranging these parts into a circle, into a line, it became parallelogram. From, consider another circle. When I am dividing this circle into infinite slices, like that, and rearranging into a line, it became rectangle. And we know that the formula to find the area of a rectangle. Area is equal to length into breadth. Here, what is length? Length is a half of circumference, that is 2 pi r, cancel. The length is pi r. What is breadth here? Breadth is nothing but what? The radius. Length is equal to pi r into breadth is equal to radius. When I am multiplying these two words, it became pi r square. That is the formula to find the area of a circle. Let me do an example. Consider a circle with radius 2 cm. The area is equal to pi r square. Is equal to pi means 3.14 into r means radius, the square of radius is equal to 3.14 into 4, that is 12.56 square centimeter, because I am taking the radius in centimeter. That is the area of the circle with radius 2 cm. And we have the geogebra of pi on this concept. This is the complete circle, and already it divided, this circle is divided into 6 parts. When I am rearranging these parts into a line, it became like this. It is nothing but the parallelogram. When again I am dividing this circle into infinite slices and rearranging them into a line, it became rectangle. And we already discussed about the formula to find a rectangle is equal to area is equal to length into breadth. Here, what is length? Length is half of circumference. That is pi r. Here, what is breadth? That is radius. Is nothing but r. Length is equal to pi r into breadth is equal to radius is equal to pi r square. Area of a circle is equal to pi r square. I believe that you all understood my lesson. Thank you.